loves. I'm Janae K, CEO and founder of Glamour by Janae K, an events and lifestyle design firm. On today's episode of The Glamorous Life, I'm going to be showing my fashionistas how to create their very own pair of high fashion shoe clips. So, if you're anything like me, there are times where you're looking for the perfect pair of shoes, but can't seem to find the right option. So in my opinion, shoe clips are a great way to manage this because you can take the shoe clips and transform any shoe into anything that you want. Also, it's a great way to utilize and showcase your unique style and individuality. So I also love this option for any kind of special event, such as a fashion show, a gala, a wedding, or anytime you want to be super glamorous. So, here's how to create your very own high fashion shoe clip, the Janae K way. Here's what you need: a tube of E6 3000, 6000 craft glue, a beautiful pendant, brooch, flower, or fabric flower, anything of your choice. And you're going to need a pair of blank shoe clips. Okay, loves. So get your bottle of E6000. I keep saying E6 3000. Get your bottle of E6000 craft glue. Take the craft glue and put it on the back of your blank shoe clip. You also want to put some of the craft glue in the center of the item that you're using. Once you've done that, take the shoe clip blank and press down in the center of the shoe clip. Make sure you push down really, really tightly because it's gonna take about 24 hours to dry. Also, you want to ensure that it's in the middle section of the item that you're using versus the perimeter, to ensure that you're actually able to put the shoe on once the shoe clip is on the shoe. So there you have it, loves, your very own high fashion shoe clip. And for more great ideas, visit my website at glamourbyjanaek.com and be sure to look for my video on a fashion-inspired wedding runway style. Always remember, Glamour by Janae K is all about allure, charm, and fascination. See you next time.